Now students, exercise based on laws of exponents. Here question number 1 is given, evaluate the following negative exponents. Now first question is 4 raised to the power minus 3. According to our previous discussion, whenever we find out negative power of a given number, so that we have to change this base into its reciprocal, that is 1 by 4, usually its negative power will now get changed into positive. That is now 1 to the power 3, 4 to the power 3. 1 multiplied by 1 multiplied by 1, 4 multiplied by 4 multiplied by 4 equal to 1. 4 4s are 16, 16 4s are 64. That means value of 4 to the power minus 3 equal to 1 upon 64. Now next question is question number 3, that is 4 by 3's whole power minus 3. Again, to remove this negative power, we should take reciprocal of 4 by 3, that is 3 by 4. Now this negative power is get changed into positive 1. 3 into 3 into 3, 4 into 4 into 4 equal to 3 3s are 9, 9 3s are 27 by 64. Now question number 5th, minus 2 by 3 whole power minus 5. Here the meaning of whole is for that this power is for both minus 2 as well as 3, so that here we use the word whole. Now again, to remove this or to change this minus power, we have to take reciprocal of minus 2 by 3, that is minus 3 by 2, so whole power is 5. Now minus 3 multiplied by minus 3 multiplied by minus 3 divided by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 equal to minus into minus plus plus into minus minus. Now 3 3s are 9, 9 3s are 27, 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. That means value of minus 2 by 3's whole power minus 5 is equal to minus 27 by 8. Now our next question is question number 2. Here we see two numbers have same base and their powers are same. By using laws of exponent, 5 by 3 is common. Since between two numbers there is a sign of multiplication, so that according to the laws of exponent, we have to add these powers, so that 5 by 3, 2 plus 2 is 4. Now 5 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 5 by 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3, which is equal to 5 5 is a 25, 25 25 is a 625, and 3 3 is a 9, 9 9 is a 81. That means value of this number is 625 by 81. Now question number 3, 2 by 3 so whole power is minus 3 multiplied by 2 by 3 is whole power is minus 2. Now again we see that the bases are equal, but their powers are different, and between these two numbers there is a sign of multiplication. Hence we should take 2 by 3 is a common number. In case of multiplication, these powers are to be added. Minus 3 plus minus 2 equal to 2 by 3 so whole power is minus 5. See, again this number is having negative power. To get the value of 2 by 3, we have to change it so that this 2 by 3 is being reciprocal and its power is now being changed into positive 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 divided by 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. 3 3s are 9, 9 3s are 27, 27 3s are 81, and 81 3s are 243, 2 2s are 4, 4 4s are 16, 16 2s are 32. Now, next question is question number 3, that is also evaluate. But here we see 3 numbers, both are different powers. Now, solution. Here is the number 5 by 9 whose whole power is minus 2, and next number is 3 by 5 whose whole power is minus 3, and another one 3 by 5 whose whole power is 0. See, in case of 5 by 9 to the power minus 2, we have to change it positive power by taking reciprocal of 5 by 9, that is 9 by 5, and it get changed into 2, power 2, and 3 by 5 is now get changed into 5 by 3, and power is get changed into 3. Now, next one is 3 by 5 whose whole power is 0. As I told before my this lecture, that any one of the number, if its power is 0, then its value is get always been equal to 1. Then 9 by 5, that is 9 into 9, 5 into 5 into 5 into 5 into 5 by 3 into 3 into 3. That means this 5, this 5, this 5, this 5 been cancelled. 3 1s are 3, 3 3s are 9, this 3 and this 3 is again cancelled. 3 1s are 3, 3 3s are 9. Now 3 and 5, that is 5 3s are 15, 15 by 1, which is equal to 15. Hence, the value of this number is equal to 15. Now, next question is, here we see 3 types of brackets. Inside the small bracket, there is a number minus 1 by 3 whose whole power is 2. After that, that second bracket, there is again negative number whose power is minus 2. And finally, third bracket whose whole power is minus 1. According to the law, minus 1 by 3, we have to multiply these 3 numbers by each other. These powers are by each other. That is 2 into minus 2 into minus 1 equal to minus 1 by 3. So whole power is 2 2s are 4, 4 1s are 4, that is minus into minus plus, minus 1 multiplied by minus 1 multiplied by minus 1 into minus 1, and 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3. See, by using laws, as I earlier told you, here minus 1 is now in 4 times. That means they are in even counting, so that sign will be 1. 3 3s are 9, 9 3s are 27, 27 3s are 81. That means value of this number is equal to 1 by 81.